Watch Chris Pratt crack in a SFW joke about Katherine Schwarzenegger's breasts and quickly regret it. Chris Pratt made a sexually suggestive joke about wife Katherine Schwarzenegger during a recent TV appearance, and then admitted she's not going to appreciate it. Chris Pratt might have had some explaining to do when he got home to see wife Katherine Schwarzenegger. The 41, year-old Guardians of the Galaxy star visits The Ellen DeGeneres Show on Thursday, May 27, as seen in preview footage. During the interview, host Ellen DeGeneres shared a video that Chris posted in 2020 from his farm in the state of Washington that shows him squeezing milk from a sheep by hand. Ellen said, "You're expressing a tit," but she seemed a bit confused as to why he would do this. This led the Parks and Recreation alum to explain, "You have to get rid of some of it, or else it gets a little clogged." And this is right after lemming season. The pandemic had just started, that was like in February of last year. He continued with a joke about Saint-Jacques by saying, "And yeah, you have to express the milk. I do that at home now with Katherine." And I say, "Hey, Jacques, get over here." The actor then made a spraying sound with his mouth before quipping, "We have fun with that." Once Chris had made this rather suggestive joke, he immediately appeared to have regretted it. "She's gonna love that I said that," the star sarcastically shared about his wife before enjoying a hearty laugh. At that, Ellen added, "It sounds like a fun house." Indeed, Katherine, 31, let fans know earlier this month that she's continuing to breastfeed daughter Lila after the couple welcomed her in August 2020. Luckily, Chris also told family-related stories that didn't involve his wife's breasts. Ellen asked whether 8-year-old Jacques, who Chris shares with ex-wife Anna Faris, has seen any of his films, some of which are presumably a bit scary for youngsters. He sees Emal, the Zero Dark Thirty performer replied, "Even the ones he shouldn't see." As for which are the boy's favorites, Chris said, "I think he likes, probably, the Lego movie." "I think that's probably his favorite one, and probably Jurassic World. I think kids love the dinosaurs,"